Guys, what's up? Goofy Bug here. And welcome to episode 3 of Unturned. Don't worry, Minecraft will be recorded, but I'm really into Unturned right now. So I've just been looting. I found a crossbow and we're gonna make some pine crates. I do need a saw, which I just got. Ooh, a bow is even better. Go with the bow. There we go. We need to take the arrow out of the crossbow. What? One second, guys. What? No, take it out. Then drop. Then compact. So now we got 3 arrows, but we do need to drop berries. Let's just drop that. He doesn't have any brain cells. Another compound bow link? I'm not complaining at all, guys. Okay, so now we just need to drop some things. Oh wait, no, we need to eat. Definitely, yeah. We need to eat. Something that can't be replanted. I can eat the eggs. That's fine. Okay. Oh, I did drop the dynamite. We need a blowtorch. Okay, I'm gonna drop my guns so I can pick up that. I need a chainsaw. That would help. What is it? I need a better backpack too. That would be really good. Make it craft. Make it. Let's reset. Definitely not. Okay, so this is like everything. Okay, Why can't I make a crate? I'm gonna go back to that video I was watching about how to make a crate.
It's really easy. You should get a lot, so it's probably gonna end up falling on the floor. So now you've got these, basically, guys, you've done it. Now I'm just going to craft the little fence thing, go down, it's easy. The crates, you can probably craft a few if you need
them. So, what? But I don't have that. Yeah, I don't have any crates. You should go right here. Wait, do I have it? Ladder, hat, frame. Certification, don't need that. Okay, don't need that. Should be able to make a crate. I don't want to get that. There we go. I need lots more planks. So now craft. I need so many planks. Oh, I need a shovel. Wait, how many more do I need? How many more do I need? It's right here. Where's the crate? There we go. I need 4 more planks. Four. 1, 2. Yeah, something else. 4, 6, 3. Don't worry, guys, I'm gonna pick it all back up. The points. Is there more? Or there's logs? No, I need planks. Gosh, it's so hard to make this stuff. Now I'm gonna cut down another tree. Hopefully it doesn't be strong. Come on, 2 more planks. I wish I had a chainsaw. That'd be so much easier. Come on. Plank, I need some more planks. Plank. Okay, I need 2 planks. And then I can craft it finally. I can craft the pine crate. What? Where's a crate? Annoying! Okay, I need 1 more stick. Is it really hard to make 6 of them? Like, come on. Stick. realistic. And can I make it now? Two more sticks. I don't... What? Ugh. I don't want to use planks. If I actually... Okay. Can I make it now? No. What do you mean I can't make it? Wait, what? I need a plank. Can I make it? Finally. That took way too long. Okay, first thing I'm doing, going to do my gun. Oh, I need to place it. Create. Then salvage. It literally took me 11 minutes to make a crate. That's just sad, guys. Go and can I put the crate in the back of the truck? Guys, this is gonna be making expeditions so much easier. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. How do you quick transfer? Is it up? We'll put all the pine stuff in there. Okay, this makes everything easier. I just need a locker now. That would be so much easier. Okay, now it's going to be the interesting part of the episode, which is we're going to actually go to Scorpion 7. I know what you're thinking. It needs to be a day. And there is a command where I can make it day. So I'm gonna make it day, but if you guys tell me in the comments, guys, if you don't want me to use the command anymore, because it sort of is kind of cheating. But if you don't want me to use the command, that's fine. I understand. There you go. Finally, right? Shotgun. My inventory is pretty much back up to normal. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I do. I can put my ammo box, which is gonna free up a lot of space. And I can put. I want the way shotgun bullets. I don't really need 3. What's gonna be 4? That's 4. And then this is 5. There we go. Okay. Alright. in the fields. So we want to go here. Right? So we need to go back to that way. Not much space. It's all right. Don't need to waste the light. Vitamins. Ooh, yeah. I need to take some. Does that help my razor? Oh, it heals you. Okay. There's zombies inside. Why isn't that reloading? I don't get it. Oh. But you only have 12. Ew! That was 20 gauge shells. Bravo team, 30 seconds. Intel suggests that we have experienced a containment leak, so your attack is moving in earlier than expected. Except. Well, let's get started, guys. If you're reading this book. Pretty common, but I don't need another viper. So, purification tablets basically like make water good to drink. Yes, he has a zombie. I don't want to shoot it just in case like I can break it out. The world doesn't need more zombies. Yeah, I guess. Where is he? Hey, mister. Oh, my God. Why did it random close? Oh, no, I don't make it. Did I pick them up? Yeah, I did, but where are they? There we go, back to full. Do you need a clock? Sometimes there's a sky crane here. Did it spawn? Oh, that's actually good. I mean, the Viper is really good. But if you think about it, compound bow. I can't believe it. I did find a viper, which is an SMG. German Carabine Chamber of Viper and Mission. I'm gonna run close and then I'm gonna get this around. Is there another eagle flower? I don't know. Oh, wait, where did this come from? I'm gonna take this one. So it gets ammo so I can just have it. Another eagle flower. This is a good color. Strip it once again. It's mad. Now I'm recognizing. Okay, I'm gonna take the nice one. Okay, more weapons are good. Another map. Again, sport shots literally do like an eighth of the damage that like, eagle fire would do to a zombie, so we're not gonna forget that. I think we should go to fancy. Dude, what they take 4 to pick up? Okay. Oh god. Where's the sword? I can. Oh god. Dude, we can finally get back to 4 health. I think it's one that's in it. I need water. Drink some water. Another shirt. My thing is using water. Sounds like a drug. Like a bad drug. I'm not gonna. I need that. Can you drop me the shoe? I don't know if that's good. I need the ball. I want meat. I need to eat. So that's I mean, I'm not judging if he's ready, I'm just gonna check it out. Okay. Oh, yeah, I thought it was, I like to live on the street, but like, if there wasn't a zombie apocalypse. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys liked the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!